I've got a couple of works in gallery two, or three works actually. Two are wound frames, and another one is I've been calling a slice spindle. I came into textiles kind of by accident. I didn't expect it to turn into what it did. I started off wood carving, and I've always kind of made my own machines and contraptions. I tried to wrap some textiles around a wood carving as it was spinning, and one thing has kind of led to another, and now I've got a sort of a large body of textile-based work now. So.